if you educate a woman, then it means you're educating the whole household. Hi, namaste. My name is Manu. I'm from Delhi. I'm working in Bedford College from past 1.5 years. So majorly we work with the solar mamas, those who are here for 6 months for the solar training. It's a holistic approach to help or inspire women. It's very important to empower our women because they are the ones who actually disseminate the knowledge to generation to generation. When we started interacting with the mamas, we found there is a lack of awareness, like in many areas. Most of them are illiterate or semi-literate. We should start train our solar mamas on different areas. So majorly Enrich work on 8 different areas, which are financial inclusion, self-awareness, women's rights, digital skills, livelihood skills, micro-enterprise skills, and human rights in civil society. I think everyone has to waken up the humanity they have. So this is my message to all the women. Faith in yourself, like have faith in yourself. You can do whatever you want. It doesn't matter like what your gender or sex is. If you will trust on yourself, then you'll be able to reflect the same to others. And even if they don't faith in you, don't have to care. As long as you have faith in you, you can go as far as you want. You can do whatever you want. So that's my message.